Welcome back to More Life is Strange, the game that I try not to cry to.
What Nathan Prescott has been trying to hide.
Now, we're in the middle of the investigation. We're almost at the end, but I wanted to have you guys in this.
Yes. This is all about Nathan trying to score for the Vortex Club party. Nathan was jonesing hard the night of the party. He didn't have enough drugs. Drug dealer drama. God, Nathan. You're out of control. So it was you. Now I can officially call you a psycho stalker. No, Nathan. It's time for you to watch out. Is this from Nathan's father? That's brutal.
Okay, so if you guys can bear with me with it.
Take a breath, Max. Go through all this data and you can find out where Nathan took Kate after the party.
Okay, so believe it or not, I'm a cheater. I cheat at literally everything. So, if you don't mind, how we're going to be doing this is that I'm going to go back in one video and I'll see you. I must have finished it.
Nope. Nothing, Max. There's nothing here. It's a shitty old barn.
Ah.
Let's keep searching and find out who owns this haunted barn.
I'm on this. Hold on. Somebody named Harry Aaron Prescott.
I'm shocked. Should we call the police?
Fuck that. You know the police here are like Nathan's private security, right?
That's so messed up.
As you've noticed, this whole town is messed up. We can't trust anybody. Except each other. So we have to go out to that farmhouse by ourselves.
I was afraid you'd say that.
We could call Warren since he kicked Nathan's ass. It's just the two of us, nobody else. And I'm not scared at all. You have the power. I feel like we're this close to finding Rachel. We have to find her, Max.
We will. But remember, my power isn't infinite. We still have to be careful. Do you hear, Chloe?
Yes, sir.
It's funny how Chloe will die at the end of episode 4, then come back to life, then die, then dead, then come back to life. Because guess what? We need her for the end. If not, all hell breaks loose. I don't know, choices, whatever, but we are not there yet.
Holy shit, this is scary.
I know, but we're here. Let's go find the best way in.
Whoa, check this out. Fresh tire tracks.
Dude, somebody was just here.
Then we need to get in that barn. Chloe is so damn fearless. Where does that come from? Watch us.
Ha 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 ha. Wait a minute, Max? Oh, you fucking idiot. You didn't tell me that in episode one. Sorry, Max, the player has a connection. Idiot. You know what? I'm gonna do this because you're such an idiot. There you go. Better not do that again.
Watch us.
I like being outside, you know. The Chloe worries a lot. Day by day. Come.
Watson, we can safely assume that this ancient vehicle is not our suspect.
What the hell is on that?
Chloe is so damn fearless. Where does that come from?
Aha. This is sort of like a puzzle, but I feel like I can do this without looking at YouTube.
Maximus rules. God, this is way too Blair Witch. I have goosebumps all over. Come on, Supermax. Hey, check out this old chest. A little louder, Chloe. Jeez, that is ancient. Jackpot. Old shit. No, look closer. Harry Aaron Prescott and family donating the library to Arcade Bay. Prescott Industries celebrate grand opening. The Prescott's bring bomb shelter boom to town. Nice scrapbook. You search for more clues and I'll scope out the area. Yes, old Prescott clippings. But that can't be the only thing here. Chloe would make a great detective, too. Even Harry Aaron Prescott was into selfies. This tractor has paid its dues.
You better remember the thing that we've done today, Chloe. Max, why do I keep getting names confused?
I guess the Prescotts were just born bastards. Okay, there's no reason for anybody to drive out here. But there must be. Wow, sir. Talk about home on the range. There's no way this rusty-ass button will activate these ropes or pulleys.
Let's see if you can give it a try.
If a zombie shows up, I have my weapon.
Zombies don't exist. Well, that's textbook.
These hooks are used to lift haystacks. I saw them in a Friday the 13th movie.
Why are you talking to me now?
So many haystacks, so few needles.
Stop. So now we need to cut the... But I won't.
Whoa. What is this? It's totally brand new. Why?
About the criminal
box. No, Supermax. You can't open this with your bare hands.
Oh,
Ah, the good old days. So many haystacks, so few needles. Chloe, can you give me a hand?
Sidekick at your service. I'm puffing away, Supermax.
I dig having minions. Looks sturdy enough to stand on. Good evening, Doctor Who. Sorry.
So, how do I do this? Do I be attached, don't it? Fail at that at first.
Good evening, Doctor Who. Sorry.
It looks so cool when you do that. Like, how would anyone know what the code
this
would be?
This bunker is so surreal. This is too heavy to break, so I'll need a code.
And like always, we're gonna cheat. Do they? Okay. parts of the gameplay.
First a padlock, then a digicode? Someone really doesn't want visitors.
Oh, so it's a free digit. Okay, so we're going to try this. 5, 4. Yes.
Oh, yes. I thought that only worked in the movies. Open sesame. Strapped and ready for the apocalypse. This must have cost a fortune. Come on.
Mr. Prescott has some, I don't like reading wrong stuff, hacking games.
Duct tape in a bunker is always a bad sign. I guess Nathan needs the most expensive printer in the world. Son of a bitch. Talk about tortured. Whoa. What is going on between Nathan and his father? Oh yeah, school suspension is a deal breaker in the Prescott family.
Jeez.
I've never seen so much pricey equipment before. So who's using this fancy tripod? Needles. Gross. Must be the crap that Nathan gets from Frank. That's an original signed illustration. Fits perfect in here. These newspapers are all about Rachel and Kate. These newspapers are all about Rachel and Kate. Somebody likes their whiskey.
Come on, let's see what this shit is all about.
We are. Okay, a binder marked Victoria, but it's empty.
Look, the next one says Kate.
Oh no, Kate. No.
God, I should have killed that bastard back there.
Kate wasn't the first. All those binders are filled with other victims.
Victoria has to be next. Nathan must be planning to dose her tonight at the Vortex Club party.
Rachel.
This can't be real. These are all post-shots, right? Right?
Chloe, look at her face. She's out of it.
Maybe Nathan paid her a shitload of cash to do this. She probably would have.
I don't think so. Why is he putting her in the ground like that? Where?
The junkyard. Max, we have to find that spot now. Then we can see what he did. There's no way she's dead. No way. She posed for those pictures, Max. I know it. Please, let's go.
Oh my God. Let's see what's in here. Oh my God. No.
You're next.
The Apocalypse Entertainment System.